question is, if you were to talk to your kids later, or if you had a niece or nephew or someone younger in your life that needed life advice, what life advice would you give them?
Oh God. Be honest.
Yeah.
Always be honest, I think. Because if you're honest about who you are, I think that even if you make mistakes and stuff, I think you'll be true to yourself and you'll be a better person for it. And believe in yourself. I don't think enough people believe in themselves no matter what, you know what I mean? I think as somebody who was very shy and a lot of times didn't believe in themselves and had to have somebody else sort of tell you to keep going, you know, which was the case with me as an actor even. I think belief is in yourself is sort of like a big thing that people should really, you know, because everybody has something to offer. You know, it doesn't matter who you are, or how small or how big it is, everybody has something to offer and contribute to society, so I think that's the most important thing.